Okay, this one's gonna hopefully be a fun one. Let's do it. We'll see what we can do with it. It looks really nice. It's a nice little Sydney, Australia icon that's been closed at least once or twice, but it always keeps coming back for more, even after a fire destroyed the ghost train. Well, yes, you probably know what I'm talking about if you're a Sydney sider, and especially if you've been fairly much an adult or a teenager in, if I'm correct, the late 70s, I think, when the fire occurred. I don't know if it's the late 70s or the early 80s. I think it's the late 70s when the ghost train caught fire. It was not a very nice thing. But alas, these things fucking happen in this terrible, often imperfect, well, it's always imperfect. This world's never been perfect, from what I know. So basically, one of the things that happens is that, yeah, accidents happen, and it's not a nice thing, and this place was far from being a place that you associate with accidents, although, of course, health and safety is indeed a big part of the industry that this place served. But basically, it was a place where kids, especially, and teenagers and adults could have a good time. And the safety shit is left to the employees at the place. So you shouldn't have to think about safety all the time, except when you're told to. So let's see what this place is. It is. Who could ever forget it? Good old Luna Park. Yes, a fire broke out. So yeah, we're talking about the safety. Safety is the part where they talk about, say, getting on a ride and getting off a ride. But apart from that, you should not have to think about safety. But there was a fire in the ghost train. Something went awry. Don't know what. And that's almost an A6. Something went wrong in the ghost train and it caught fire. And Luna Park was shut down for a fucking long time. I'm not sure when they got it up, but all this time, I only went to Luna Park once. And I didn't go to Luna Park until 2014. So finally, I got to go. Long after the fire and the closures and all that shit. So I got to see a bit of Luna Park. I took some crude-looking videos of it on a crappy flip phone that I got off my dad. And I wish I could have had it shot in full HD, or if I could have turned the exposure down a bit because the sun was a bit bright. But I got some memoirs of how the crude, they probably look a bit like television-type videos. But I also got some nice... Woo! Wow, what do we got here? I can't talk about that much more, but we can say that looks good. We'll call that quits. Yippee! Luna Park is just for...